A Scotsman clad in kilt left the bar one evening fair. One could tell by how he walked that he drunk more than his share. He fumbled around until he could no longer keep his feet. And he stumbled down into the grass to sleep beside the street. Ring ding diddle diddle audio, ring da diddle io. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls just happened by. One says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See on sleeping Scotsman so strong and handsome built. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." Ring ding diddle diddle audio, ring da diddle io. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. They crept up on that sleeping Scotsman quiet as could be. They lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there, behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Ring ding diddle diddle audio, ring da diddle io. Was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one said, "We must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along." As a gift they left a blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the bonnie star the Scots kilt did lift and show. Ring ding diddle diddle audio, ring da diddle io. Around the bonnie star the Scots kilt did lift and show. The Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbled towards the trees. Lifted up his kilt and he gawks at what he sees. And in a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, "Oh lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize." Ring ding diddle diddle audio, ring da diddle io. Oh lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize.